the concept of God as deity. See, my guru, Kuppammal, the whole Guru Parampara's deity. Guru Parampara deity means given from Arunagiri Yogishwara's time, that given to the Guru Parampara. That Guru Parampara deity she was having, because Isakki Swami, when he became old and decided to leave the body, he was not able to do the puja every day, so he handed over to Kuppammal, and Kuppammal was doing the puja every day. One day she told me to clean all those deities. I removed all the jewelry, Rudraksha, and the deities, and cleaned all of them and kept them all separate. She came and saw and said, "Yengada ganne Rudraksha nagayella engappa?" I'll exactly narrate it in Tamil and then translate. She came and asked, "Yengada ganne Rudraksha nagayella engappa?" I said, "Naan sonna paati idala clean panni inda pakkathula vechiruken." She asked me, "Where is the Rudraksha and other jewels which was on the deity?" Because I cleaned the deity and kept all the Rudraksha jewels separately. She came and asked me, "Where is the Rudraksha and other jewels?" I told her, "I kept it like this separately." Then she said in Tamil, "Kanna, nama periyavanga ella onna than kuduthaanga pa, adanalae vigraham deivam adukku rudraksham potiruka illa rudrakshan deivam adukku standa vigraham irukkaanu namakku theriyadhu kanna. அதனால் இருந்தது இருந்தபடியே பெரியவங்க கொடுத்தபடியே மொத்தமாக வச்சு அதை தங்க நூல் சுற்றி அப்படியே பூஜை பண்ணிடணுங்கன்னு, அதையெல்லாம் பிரிக்கப்படாது." Listen, I'll translate. She said, "Our elders, ancestors gave this to us. So we don't know that deity is God. Decorated with Rudraksha, or the Rudraksha is the god put on the stand called deity. So we should never do this game of separation. As they gave, put it together. As they gave, tight and keep it and do puja." God, what kind of a sins, I tell you, the kind of a sincerity she has inculcated in me, she has put in me. I think only women can put that kind of a sincerity into others. Men are more advaitic, women are only absolutely grounded advaitic. Because the moment she said clean, and immediately happily I went adam nalla puliya karachi tamarind nalla puli karachil eduthu vettiver nu solvanga. I don't know the English word for the vettiver. There is a root which is used for rubbing the and cleaning the deities. Nalla puliya karachi vechi kara 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 nalla theechi clean panni pirichi meenji vechitan. I took the tamarind paste and put the vettiver and nicely brushed it and made all pala 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 and kept it all separate, and I was feeling very proud that Kuppammal will come and she is going to praise my work. She is going to come and praise my hard work. Sincere hard work. Of course she did not blast me. She did not shout. But she made me understand. She made me understand. Hey, periyavanga kuduthadukanna அதில் எது தெய்வம் எது நகைன்னெலாம் நம்ம பிரித்து பார்க்கப்படாது. அதை அப்படியே தங்க நூல் சுற்றி வச்சு அப்படியே பூஜை பண்ணிடணும், அதை அப்படியே க்ளீன் பண்ணணும். க்ளீன் பண்ணும்போது கூட அப்படியே க்ளீன் பண்ணி அப்படியே வச்சிடணும், அதை தனித்தனியாக பிரிச்செல்லாம் போடப்படாது. த கமிட்மெண்ட் டு த குரு பரம்பரை, கமிட்மெண்ட் டு த குரு பரம்பரை, ஓ காட், கமிட்மெண்ட் டு த டிவோஷன்,